Thank you.
She mustn't do this. She must be prevented.
Morbius, what is the id?
Young man, my daughter is planning a very foolish action, and she'll be terribly punished.
What is the id?
Id. It's an obsolete term. I'm afraid once used to describe the elementary basis of the subconscious mind.
Monsters from the id.
Huh?
Monsters from the subconscious. Of course, that's what Doc meant. Morbius. A big machine, 8,000 cubic miles of Kleistner relays, enough power for a whole population of creative geniuses, operated by remote control. Morbius, operated by the electromagnetic impulses of individual Krell brains.
To what purpose?
In return, that ultimate machine would instantaneously project solid matter to any point on the planet, in any shape or color they might imagine. For any purpose, Morbius. Creation by mere thought.
Why haven't I seen this all along?
But like you, the Krell forgot one deadly danger. Their own subconscious hate and lust for destruction.
The beast. The mindless primitive. Even the Krell must have evolved from that beginning.
And so those mindless beasts of the subconscious had access to a machine that could never be shut down. The secret devil of every soul on the planet, all set free at once to loot and maim. And take revenge, Morbius, and kill.
My poor Krell. After a million years of shining sanity, they could hardly have understood what power was destroying them. Yes, young man. All very convincing, but for one obvious fallacy. The last Krell died 2,000 centuries ago. But today, as we all know, there is still at large in this planet a living monster.
Your mind refuses to face a conclusion.
What do you mean?
Morbius. Morbius.
What?
Something is approaching from the southwest. It is now quite close.